a nice German breakfast, day two.
Plans have changed slightly. And that's because these motherfuckers, look at that shit.
Yeah, fuck it.
Well, we were gonna go skiing, but obviously they're doing some serious maintenance. But then we gotta readjust. That's what we do best. We're gonna find some more shit to do. But it's cold as fuck in here. And I wanna go for a piss, I wonder if it freezes. But
so with the 50 euros we've just saved, we're gonna go go-karting and then get pissed. Although, ein frying.
Cheers, babes.
Right, so the carton bowl isn't open as well until 3 o'clock. So we've got 2.5 hours to kill. So I'm gonna go in the upside down house and go to McDonald's and get a brew. So, one love.
I'm going to make up communications with Paz.
Someone's gonna open that in a big serious meeting.
Because every room have a different height.
Okay.
So especially if you want to go on toilet, we have had one guest who has trouble with the step.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. Well, we'll
fair enough. Okay.
Yeah.
That's nice.
Very nice.
Nice.
Yeah.
Should we?
Yeah, we were last second looking for a place to stay, and we thought perfect.
So the
I'd have this to live in, me.
Yeah.
I'd have this to live in permanently, me.
Yeah.
This is like, carpet change, green.
Yeah.
Apart from that, bigger TV, but I've already got one. Got rid of those little pictures.
Yeah.
This is fucking top dollar, this.
So we have also a sleeping place in the living room. You can open the... Move out.
Yeah.
And move up.
Sorry.
Put the zipper on.
Yeah.
And maybe if you're afraid about sunshine,
yeah.
A little bit. And we take the start equipment from the bathroom, put it on here.
Okay.
Brilliant.
Okay.
So.
Yeah.
Brilliant.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We'll get changed.
So it's maximum for 5 people.
If anyone's got, if anyone's got a nice T-shirt, I could borrow.
Oh, you want a T-shirt, do you?
Yeah.
Oh, no!
You put me right in the dick.
Yes, I have it. I've got a purple top.
No, there's nothing.
Right, so we're just going to... Oh, dog shit there. We go for a walk into town, get something to eat. We tipple. Recognise.
Recognise, brethren.
This looks alright. Nah, because you like that, remember he's at the lights?
Yeah, I had him on video, I was like...
Is he rapping spitting bars?
The root.
Books in the long journey.
He's saying about he's going in, going hard. Like it's about to drop, whatever he's listening to.